Hi everybody, I'm Eric Braille from InTheYucatan.com and I'm here with Dusty, our pet of the week. Now, poor little Dusty, she was found walking the streets of Merida with her puppy dog. She's a three-year-old girl, and unfortunately when they were found, they were in a very, very bad state. But after some well-needed love and some good nourishment, Dusty is now back onto the road to recovery. She is suffering a little bit, however, from a little fear of humans, just because she probably was abused when she was living her former life. But now, as volunteers have noticed, if you soon get to know Dusty, Dusty becomes love in your arms. As you can see right here, she's nice and comfortable sitting on my lap. Just think about it. It could be you with Dusty on your lap. Won't you take this lovely girl back into your home? Right now, Evolution is running at full capacity and we can't accept any more dogs. But if you'd like to help us out with dogs like Dusty and also help prevent abuse of animals in the Yucatan, come donate us, support us, and get to know us. We're available. Find us out on the internet, on the website. Call us, get a hold of us. We'd love to hear from you. And we'd also like to tell you, not forget to stay tuned for the next Pet of the Week.